PM-designate Narendra Modi arrived at Rajghat to pay tribute to Mahatma Gandhi, ahead of his swearing-in ceremony, to be held today at Rashtrapati Bhawan. The Prime Minister was accompanied by Hardeep Singh Puri. Modi also visited Atal Bihari Vajpayee's Samadhi Sthal and the War Memorial.